Okay, so here's C major, root position, first inversion. Notice finger two in the middle for the right hand. Second inversion, notice finger two in the middle for left hand. Let's go up one more just to get to the other root position and back down. Let's do the same thing but with the minor chord. So we take the middle note and we flat it, bring it down by half a step. So same fingerings. Let's do the same thing for the key of G. G major, root position. First inversion. Second inversion. Root position. And back. Now minor. Yep. Take a minute to do that by yourselves a little bit.